2001, around the same time Dre dropped 2001. 8 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents a nigga with an attitude, volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style in 1. I feel like Rock after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that key series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses.